My favorite place to eat in the city, there's this place called Panchita's Pupuseria on 16th and Mission. They got the best pupusas in the city.
Anything from Campo. Campo, it's on Broadway and Powell, like right when you come out of the tunnel, the Broadway tunnel, and it's on the right-hand corner. All the like best Asian food, but it's like
anything
straight entrees, like meals.
Good.
Okay, salt and pepper fish. We got barbecue pork fried rice. We got duck chow mein.
Yeah,
like
this vegetable just chow mein, goes duck on fried rice.
I can't live without Yamo. Go to Yamo. It's cheap. It's family owned. She's awesome.
Thai place, a Vietnamese place, on the Taravola 19th. It doesn't look good. It looks like shit, to be honest. But the food is fucking amazing. I was just there last night, actually. I forgot the name though, I couldn't tell you, but 28th in Travel on the corner.
Oh, I couldn't live without the mochi, anything mochi from Japantown. You know, mochi donut, mochi cake, mochi ice cream, all of that.
Oh, chubby noodle's pretty good too. You gotta like
chubby
give
noodle's
them a shout
fire.
Out.
I mean, there's this one restaurant 7 Mile near my house. They have really good pork adobo.
Boardroom has really good like bites, but they're like kind of like a sportsy divey bar, so they always hit. Tupelo's also in North Beach.
Yeah.
They always hit, and their food's really good. Mac and cheese, wings, hush puppies, the list goes on.
My special restaurant that I like is the Waterfront Bar. It's by the pier, but it's kind of a little bit fancy, so it's not for everyone. Yes, yes.
I mean, I love La Taqueria in the Mission, probably my favorite burrito. In this area on DeViz, there's a great wine bar, Fool's Errand. I like that place. San Francisco has a ton of great food. Like, you really can't go wrong. North Beach, you know, Tony's Pizza.